Hola chicos y bienvenidos a otra lección de Español 2. We're still talking about the pretérito, the past tense, actions completed in the past. We've said it over and over again in class that it's like the present tense. We just have different endings to the verbs. Instead of o, as, a, amos, on for AR verbs, we have I, e, hasta, o, amos, aron. Instead of o, es, e, hemos, en, or o, es, e, imos, en, we've got I, iste, yo, imos, yeron. So if you don't know what we're talking about right now, go back two videos, watch the one 2 videos ago, and 2.2.2, and then watch 2.2.3. You have to know these preterites. You have to. Tienes que saber bien. Tienes que poder conjugar los pretéritos. Okay, couple things. Last lesson, we talked about cargar czars, how they have a spelling change only in the yo form. And we also talked about ver, how it's only irregular because there are no accents. Now, this video tonight, I promised you guys it was going to be short. It's more of a bonus video for those of you that are doing your homework. I'll let you know. Here's a little tip for those of you that are watching your videos. I'm going to do a quick vocab matching along with tomorrow's preterite quiz. So make sure you're still good on the vocab. Okay, one thing I wanted to address in this video. Now let's get to the teaching, the learning. One thing I wanted to address in this video, it has to do with reflexive verbs. When a verb is reflexive in the preterite, it's still reflexive. That reflexive element doesn't go away. So for example, earlier we talked about yo me ducho. Now when we do preterite, you still say that, yo me duché. You still use that reflexive. It can't just go away. Él se baña todos los días. He bathes every day. Él se bañó anoche. He took a bath last night. We still have to use those reflexives. That's something I've been seeing in class, so make sure you are still good with those. Like I said, a little short video tonight. That's about it, but I am going to try something kind of fun here. I'm going to go pop in on La Señora, on Señora Clarkson, and see if she won't give us an example of irregular preterites. Oh, there she is. I was going to go in and surprise you. Are you on the phone?
I am. Who's on the
Okay,
phone?
nobody's on the phone, but I
Okay.
got a couple questions for you.
Okay.
Esta mañana te preparaste para la escuela. You can stay on the phone, it's okay.
Okay.
¿Cómo te preparaste? ¿Qué hiciste?
Primeramente me duché como a las 5 de la mañana y entonces me arreglé el pelo y me visté y me puse maquillaje. Es muy importante. ¿Qué más? Me puse pantalones y una camisa roja. Y después salí a la escuela.
¿Y ya comiste hoy? ¿Ya almorzaste?
Almorcé temprano a las 6 de la mañana.
¿Y tuviste que buscar las llaves?
Oh, sí, siempre. Siempre tengo que buscar las llaves, pero sí tuve que buscar las llaves y tuve que buscar mis libros y papeles para la escuela.
¿Y compraste algo hoy o no compraste nada?
No, no compré nada esta mañana.
Entonces no pagaste dinero a nadie.
No pagué dinero a nadie. Tampoco compré nada. Pero estoy comiendo mi sopa.
Oh, no almorzaste todavía.
No almorcé. Estoy almorzando ahora. Pero sí desayuné.
Perfecto. ¿Y viste una película esta mañana?
Sí, vimos a Burlador de Sevilla.
¿Y tú viste una película? Yo form.
Sí. Sí, yo vi un teatro y también vi un video de música de Celia Cruz.
Fantástico. ¿Y no te molesta si ponemos este video en YouTube?
Oh, me molestaría mucho, pero ándale pues.
Perfecto,
Okay,
gracias.
de nada.
Okay, guys, there's your quick review of the preterite, some commands. And I'm sorry, not commands. The preterite, some irregulars, and some reflexives. And just for fun, got somebody that walked in here. So on tonight's video, hola, Jace.
Hola.
All right. Gracias, chicos. Remember, some vocab words for tomorrow and know those preterites. By the way, in case you don't have your book on you right now, here's one last glance at those endings. There you go, your ARs, your ERs, and IRs. Okay, your assignment for this video, those of you that are my students, your assignment is to make sure that you do well on tomorrow's preterite quiz. Adios.